sense. Today I will teach you about preposition, which is the main part of CSS preposition. So I will discuss you about what's preposition. Preposition shows relation with noun, pronoun, verb and other parts of speech. Here I give you example on the in. In shows preposition connection with parts of speech. So I give you examples about in. We are in new era. He was in the room. They were in the room. He was in a car. He was in a train. In is used with closed things, car, bus, room, which is covered and individually. So I hope you understood my lecture. Inshallah, I will keep on my lecture on preposition. That is the end of my lecture today.